हेलो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, सभी को नमस्कार, सभी का स्वागत है वीकली स्कोर बूस्टर सेशन में। आज हम करेंगे जुलाई का पार्ट वन। एज ए मैटर ऑफ फैक्ट वी विल कवर द करंट अफेयर्स फ्रॉम 27th ऑफ जून टू 3rd ऑफ जुलाई। ऑलराइट, सो एज यू ऑल नो दिस इज द वीकली राउंड अप, वीकली रैप अप यू कैन से, राइट। यू मस्ट रीड द डेली करंट अफेयर्स फ्रॉम आवर एक्सीजेंस एजुकेटर ऐप विच इज ऑलरेडी अवेलेबल ऑन आवर प्ले स्टोर, और इसी ऐप का लिंक आपको डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स में मिल जाएगा। प्लीज़ गो थ्रू द डेली इन डिटेल्ड करंट अफेयर्स। आई एम टेलिंग यू गाइज, दिस इज़ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट फॉर ऑल कॉम्पिटिटिव एग्जाम्स, राइट। एंड एवरी संडे 7 PM, प्लीज़ डू नॉट मिस दिस सेशन। दिस क्लास विल बी वेरी यूजफुल। प्लीज़ डू लाइक दिस सेशन एंड शेयर अमॉन्ग योर फ्रेंड्स। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट विदाउट फर्दर एडू। सो दिस इज टूडेज फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन। सजन प्रकाश हैज़ बिकम द फर्स्ट इंडियन स्विमर टू क्वालिफाई फॉर द अपकमिंग टोक्यो ओलंपिक्स। ही इज़ फ्रॉम विच स्टेट? So as you can see, time's almost up. So yes, देख लेते हैं आंसर क्या है। Yes, my answer will be Kerala, right? Sajan Prakash becomes the first Indian to earn A standard Olympic quota, right? He is from Kerala. He hails from Kerala. All right. Next one. Who has won compound men's individual gold in archery World Cup? In archery World Cup. So मेरे साथ साथ आप अपना आंसर टैली कर लीजिए। सो टाइम्स ऑलमोस्ट अप। यस, सो माय आंसर विल बी अभिषेक वर्मा, राइट। अभिषेक वर्मा एंड साजन प्रकाश बिलोंग्स टू इदुक्की केराला, राइट। लेट मी जस्ट टेल यू द नेम, इदुक्की केराला, राइट। सो As you can see, Abhishek Verma wins historic gold in men's compound event at Archery World Cup in Paris. Next, which bank has launched Salam Dil Se initiative, a national platform for the general public to pay tribute to doctors across the country? To doctors across the country. So, time's almost up. Yes, do tell your answer with me. My answer will be HDFC Bank. HDFC Bank's Salam Dil Se CSR, Corporate Social Responsibility Initiative for the doctors. Very, very important, right? To pay tribute to the doctors across the country on National Doctors Day, isn't it? So, next one. Who has won 2021 Styrian Grand Prix title? So, as you can see, the timer has already started. So, mere saath saath aap apna answer tally kar lijiye and start answering in the comment section. So, yes, my answer will be What will be the answer? The answer will be Max Verstappen, right, of Red Bull. Max Verstappen. Who has been honored with the highest civilian award of Mongolia? Naam kya hai iska? The Order of Polar Star. The Order of Polar Star for the establishment of the first ever oil refinery in Mongolia. So, first ever oil refinery in Mongolia. Yes, my answer will be R.K. Sabharwal. श्री आर के सबरवाल, सी एम डी, चेयरमैन एंड मैनेजिंग डायरेक्टर, ई आई एल, अवार्डेड विथ हाइएस्ट सिविलियन अवार्ड ऑफ मंगोलिया, पार्डन, द ऑर्डर ऑफ पोलर स्टार, वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, ऑल राइट। इंजीनियर्स इंडिया लिमिटेड का चेयरमैन एंड एम डी आर के सबरवाल। व्हिच स्टेट्स ड्रैगन फ्रूट हैज़ बीन एक्सपोर्टेड टू दुबई फॉर द फर्स्ट टाइम? वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट। किस राज्य से दुबई गया है ये ड्रैगन फ्रूट? सो वी हैव एक्सपोर्टेड इट टू दुबई। यस, सो माय आंसर विल बी महाराष्ट्र। एक्जॉटिक ड्रैगन फ्रूट फ्रॉम महाराष्ट्र एक्सपोर्टेड टू दुबई, राइट, इन अ मेजर बूस्ट टू द एक्सपोर्ट ऑफ एक्जॉटिक फ्रूट्स। अ कंसाइनमेंट ऑफ फाइबर एंड मिनरल रिच ड्रैगन फ्रूट ऑल्सो रेफर्ड टू एज कमलम हैज बीन एक्सपोर्टेड टू दुबई। नेक्स्ट, Which union minister launched website for Nasha Mukt Bharat Abhiyan? We had covered it very recently, isn't it? On the occasion of International Day Against Drug Abuse and Illicit Trafficking. So, this will act as a revision because you have already covered it. Yes, answer will be Thawar Chand Gehlot. Right, Thawar Chand Gehlot. So, we had already uploaded it on our YouTube channel in the community section, right? Social Justice and Empowerment Minister Thawar Chand Gehlot launches website for Nasha Mukt Abhiyan. Okay, हमारे चैनल पे, इसी चैनल पे कम्युनिटी सेक्शन में आपको करंट अफेयर्स भी मिलेगा, राइट। in detail current affairs with pictures. Please go and have a look at the community section on our YouTube channel. Which union minister launched e-filing portal of income tax appellate tribunal called Itat-e-Dwar? So what is the answer? Do tell your answer with me, guys. मेरे साथ साथ आप अपना आंसर टैली कर लीजिए. माय आंसर विल बी रविशंकर प्रसाद. रविशंकर प्रसाद हैज रिसेंटली लॉन्च्ड इट. ओके, इनकम टैक्स एपेलेट ट्रिब्यूनल. नेक्स्ट वन, व्हिच स्टेट हैज बिकम द फर्स्ट रेबीज फ्री स्टेट इन द कंट्री? वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, रेबीज फ्री स्टेट कौन सा राज्य का नाम मैं जानना चाह रहा हूँ. यस, डू टेल योर आंसर विथ मी गाइज. माई आंसर विल बी यस, गोवा. Goa is the first rabies-free state in the country. Goa has not reported a single rabies case in the last 3 years. So this has been said by Pramod Sawant, Chief Minister Pramod Sawant. Next, International Day in support of victims of torture is observed on which day? International Day in support of victims of torture is observed on which day? So it is observed on 26th of June. 26th of June, as you can see here, 26th of June. Who became the youngest Indian cricketer to make debut across formats after being picked for the first ODI against England? So what will be the answer? Start answering. Yes, time's up. Answer will be Shefali Verma. Shefali Verma becomes youngest Indian to make debut in all formats, right? Shefali Verma took 17 years and 150 days to make her debut across all formats, making her the fifth youngest cricketer overall in the list, headed by Afghanistan's Mujibur Rahman. World Bank Board of Executive Directors has approved a 125 million program. So what is the amount? It is 125 million to support preparedness against natural disasters, climate change impacts, disease outbreaks and pandemics in which state? So yes, my answer will be Kerala. Have a look. World Bank approves 125 million program to support a green and resilient Kerala. The book A Kashmiri Century, Portrait of a Society in Flux is authored by whom? The book A Kashmiri Century, Portrait of a Society in Flux is authored by none other than Khemlata Waklu. Now have a look at the other options. Jhumpa Lahiri's book, whereabouts? It was in the news and it is very important. Meghan Markle's book, The Bench, children's book, very important. Next one, Elephant in the Womb. This is also very important. This was also in the news recently. Which country overtook the UAE to emerge as India's second largest export destination in financial year 2020-2021 after the US? So US has secured the first position and the second one is China. China overtook, so this is the tweet of Financial Express. China overtook UAE to emerge as India's second largest export destination in financial year 21, just behind the United States for the first time in recent memory, despite the onslaught of COVID-19 pandemic and the deadly border clash. The book Policymaker's Journal from New Delhi to Washington DC is authored by whom? Policymaker's Journal from New Delhi to Washington DC has been authored by whom? So do tell your answer with me. It has been authored by Kaushik Basu. Kaushik Basu. Ruskin Bond's book It's a Wonderful Life, important. Will Smith's book, Will, this is also very important. Amitabh Ghosh's book, The Nutmeg's Curse, this is also quite important. We had covered it in the last class, right, last week. Dash has become the world's most expensive city for foreign workers according to this year's Mercer cost of living survey. So which city is it? Most expensive city for foreign workers is, so my answer will be Ashgabat, right? Ashgabat is the grip of an ongoing financial crisis driving up inflation and food prices, right? Turkmenistan's capital, Ashgabat, has been named the most expensive city in the expatriates, dethroning Hong Kong according to Mercer's 2021 cost of living ranking. International Day against drug abuse and illicit trafficking is observed on which date? Another important question from the important dates, important days and dates, very important. So yes, my answer will be 26th June. International Day against drug abuse is on 26th June. International Micro, Small and Medium Enterprises Day. International, you can say MSME Day. Micro, Small and Medium Enterprises Day is observed on which date? So do tell your answer with me, guys. It is observed on 27th of June. And this year's theme was MSME 2021, Key to an Inclusive and Sustainable Recovery. और क्लास का पीडीएफ आपको हमारे टेलीग्राम चैनल पे मिल जाएगा, ओके, एक्सीजेंस एजुकेटर टेलीग्राम चैनल, ओके। paisabazaar.com एंड डैश लॉन्च्ड स्टेप अप क्रेडिट कार्ड फॉर कंज्यूमर्स विथ लिमिटेड एक्सेस टू फॉर्मल क्रेडिट ड्यू टू इनएलिजिबल क्रेडिट स्कोर. सो विच बैंक इज इट? यस, माई आंसर विल बी SBM बैंक इंडिया. SBM बैंक एंड पैसा बाजार introduce step up credit card, okay, to meet the consumer need gaps. Recently, in which city Prime Minister Shri Narendra Modi has inaugurated Zen Garden and Kaizen Academy? So this was inaugurated by PM Modi in which city? So it was inaugurated in Ahmedabad. PM Modi inaugurated Zen Garden Kaizen Academy at AMA Ahmedabad, right? Very important, isn't it? That is Ahmedabad Management Association, AMA Ahmedabad, through video conferencing. Who has recently inaugurated Jammu and Kashmir Kathua District Mega Quintal Capacity Seed Processing Plant? My answer will be, what will be the answer? Do tell your answer with me, guys. मेरे साथ साथ आप अपना आंसर टैली कर लीजिए. माय आंसर विल बी डॉक्टर जितेंद्र सिंह. हैव अ लुक हियर, आई हैव टेकन दिस डायरेक्टली फ्रॉम PIB. जस्ट गो थ्रू इट, ओके, यू विल गेट द PDF में एक बार पढ़ लीजिएगा. दिस इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. झारखंड स्टेट क्रिकेट एसोसिएशन इज टू एस्टेब्लिश एन इंटरनेशनल क्रिकेट स्टेडियम इन व्हिच सिटी? सो दिस इज अ वेरी रिसेंट न्यूज. सो दे आर गोइंग टू एस्टेब्लिश एन इंटरनेशनल क्रिकेट स्टेडियम in which city? So it is none other than Bokaro. Jharkhand State Cricket Association has signed an agreement with Bokaro Steel Plant, a unit of Steel Authority of India Limited SAIL SAIL, for transfer of land to construct an international cricket stadium on the outskirts of Bokaro. Jharkhand already has an international cricket stadium at Ranchi and Kinan Stadium in Jamshedpur, owned by Tata Steel. Which company has acquired encrypted messaging application Weaker? So what will be the answer? Answer will be Amazon. Amazon buys encrypted messaging app Weaker, used by government agencies. Which state government has announced ₹3 crore as cash prize for gold medal list in Tokyo Olympics? So answer kya hoga? Mere sath sath aap apna answer tally kar lijiye. Answer will be Tamil Nadu. Tokyo Olympics, Tamil Nadu CM announces ₹3 crore prize money for gold medal winners. Which institute's researchers developed algorithms for drones to help study how fire behaves in space stations, shuttles and satellites? क्या होगा मेरा आंसर? मेरे साथ साथ आंसर टैली कर लीजिए आपका. IIT Madras develops drone algorithms to understand how fire behaves in space stations and satellites. Who has been assigned the additional charge at the post of chairman of National Dairy Development Board, NDDB, National Dairy Development Board. So what will be the answer? So yes, my answer will be Minesh Shah. My answer will be Minesh Shah, right? Next, Andhra Pradesh has started a SALT program to transform foundational learning in government schools, for which World Bank has approved a loan of $250 million, which is equivalent to 1860 crores. So what does T in SALT stand for? So answer will be transformation, supporting Andhra's learning transformation. This is the full form of SALT. Okay, Andhra Pradesh introduces program to transform foundational learning with World Bank aid, right? SALT, you can see the full form here also. Okay, next, who has been selected as one of the three recipients of Fukuoka Prize of 2021? So my answer will be P. Sainath. Mr. Sainath will receive the grand prize for the Fukuoka Prize, while the academic prize and the prize for arts and culture will be given to Kishimoto Mio of Japan and filmmaker Pragyayun of Thailand respectively. 11 Indians have received the Fukuoka Prize so far. The Fukuoka Prize is given annually to distinguished people to foster and increase awareness of Asian cultures. The prize was established in the year 1990. Palagummi Saina has authored the book Everybody Loves a Good Draught. So P. Sainath has authored the book Everybody Loves a Good Draught. He was awarded the Ramon Magsaysay Award in which year? So he was awarded the Ramon Magsaysay Award in 2007. So Everybody Loves a Good Draught, written by P. Sainath. Alright. Ukraine and United States are co-hosting a joint naval exercise, Sea Breeze Drills. The name is Sea Breeze Drills. So it is being done, being co-hosted in which sea? So it is being co-hosted in the Black Sea. In the Black Sea, Ukraine and USA launch Black Sea Drills. Azerbaijan began the joint military drills named Mustafa Kemal Ataturk 2021 in Baku with which country? So this joint military exercise is between Azerbaijan and which country? So it is none other than Turkey. Okay, next, who has released a book Anomalies in Law and Justice by former Supreme Court judge justice retired R.V. Ravindran. So who has released this book? This question is quite easy and you must be able to answer this. So my answer will be N.V. Ramana, right? Chief Justice of India N.V. Raman unveils Justice R.V. Ravindran's book. Okay, next, the novel The Startup Wife has been authored by whom? So it has been authored by Tashmima Anam. Now let us have a look at the other options. Vinod Kapri, unka jo book hai 1232 kilometer, The Long Journey Home, very important. Ravi Shastri's book, debut book, Stargazing, The Players in My Life. So this was also in the news recently, we had covered it last month. Salman Rushdie's book Languages of Truth, Essays 2003 to 2020, very important. Which date is celebrated as Statistics Day at the national level on birth anniversary of late Professor P.C. Mahalanobish? So Statistics Day is observed at national level on 29th of June. Now have a look at the other options. 25th June is the day of seafarer. 27th June, International MSME Day, right? We discussed it moments back. 26th June, International Day Against Drug Abuse and Illicit Trafficking. Okay. In the latest ranking issued by World Archery Federation, Deepika Kumari jumped to the number one spot in recurve women's individual world rankings. She is from which state? So you need to say Deepika Kumari belongs to which state. So she belongs to Jharkhand. She belongs to Jharkhand. Okay. Hat-trick of gold medals. Wonderful. Dash has bagged the outstanding civil engineering award for the year 2020 from the Japan Society of Civil Engineers for high quality infrastructure development projects. So which metro is it? Kolkata, Delhi, Mumbai or Chennai? So yes, it is Delhi Metro. Right, Delhi Metro wins outstanding civil engineering achievement award for 2020. Very important, right? Who inaugurated Natrax? What is it? The high speed track in Indore, which is the longest such track in Asia. Okay, longest high speed track in Asia. Can you imagine? So yes, my answer will be Prakash Javadekar has inaugurated it. Natrax is a one-stop solution for all sorts of high-speed performance tests with widest categories of vehicles from two-wheelers to heavy tractor trailers, right? And it is 11.3 kilometer high-speed track, right? India got Asia's longest and world's fifth longest high-speed track for automobiles. Recently, which union minister announced a relief package worth 6 lakh, which is and 6 lakh almost 29,000, right, crore. Okay, it is you can say 6.29 lakh crore. So yes, it is against COVID-19 and it has been launched by Nirmala Sitharaman. We all know, right? This was in the news. So 6.29 lakh crore. Who has authored the book Fiercely Female, the Duti Chand story? The Duti Chand story, Fiercely Female. So my answer will be, what will be the answer? So it should not take much time in answering. Sandeep Mishra. After seeing Vasin's Nehru, Tibet and China, this book was also in the news, very important. Sach Kahun Toh by Nina Gupta, also very important. India and Asian Geopolitics, the Past and Present, Shiv Shankar Menon. This is also quite important from the exam point of view. Who has been appointed the director of National Institute of Technical Teachers Training and Research? Technical Teachers Training and Research. So, who is he? My answer will be, in fact, who is she? I should have asked, right? Usha Natesan. Okay. Usha Natesan, Anna University professor, appointed the director of NITTTR, right, National Institute of Technical Teachers Training and Research. Next one. Which small finance bank has partnered with a digital lender LoanTap? This is an important keyword, right? LoanTap to provide personal loans to salaried professionals. Answer will be Ujjivan Small Finance Bank partners with LoanTap. Okay. Which bank has recently selected Amazon Web Services to accelerate its digital transformation program? So which bank is it? It was recently in the news. I guess you have already learned from the daily current affairs on our website or app. It is Axis Bank. Okay. Axis Bank. International Day of the Tropics is observed on which day? International Day of the Tropics is observed on which day? So do tell your answer with me, guys. My answer will be 29th of June. 29th June, International Day of the Tropics. With which company has Indian Navy signed agreement for the creation of a joint technology incubation forum? Joint Technology Incubation Forum. So, which company is it? So, yes, Indian Navy signed an agreement with BEL, that is Bharat Electronics Limited. MOU between Indian Navy and Bharat Electronics Limited for Technology Incubation Forum, TIF. India stands at dash spot among the top 100 countries that have been ranked in the Global Startup Ecosystem 2021. By Startup Blink. So this has been released by Startup Blink, Okay, so India's rank is 20th, right? In 2019, India was at 17th position, and in 2020, it was at 23rd position, right? The report has a score for each location, which is calculated as the sum of three parameters: quantity, quality, and business environment, right? US, UK, Israel, Canada, and Germany are in the top positions. Nihal Sarin, who has won the Silver Lake Open Chess Tournament in Serbia, belongs to which state? So, ऐसा question भी आपको पूछ सकता है exam में, right? Because recently you can see in the examinations question घुमा के पूछ लेता है कभी कभी. So, Nihal Sarin belongs to Kerala. Nihal Sarin belongs to Kerala, right? A global survey across 100 cities has found which city to be the most stressful city to live in, ranking last on the list. Okay, most stressful. So, yes, it is Mumbai, none other than Mumbai. It was conducted by the German based wellness brand Way, right? Reykjavik in Iceland was found to be the world's least stressful city, followed by Bern in Switzerland and then Helsinki in Finland, right? And obviously, Pakistan's Karachi has been named among the world's top 10 most stressful urban centers, ranks at number 93 on the list. Ye to hona hi tha, because Pakistan keeps supporting terrorism. The National Doctors' Day is celebrated all across India to honor the legendary physician and the second chief minister, very, very important, second chief minister of West Bengal, Dr. Bidhan Chandra Rai. So, yes, it is observed on 1st of July, very, very important, 1st of July, right? And you must know that it is the birth as well as the death anniversary of Bidhan Chandra Rai, Dr. Bidhan Chandra Rai, very important, isn't it? Right, and he was born on 1st July 1882 and died on 1st July 1962. He was conferred with the honor of Bharat Ratna on 4th February 1961, very important, kabhi kabhi ye bhi puch leta hai exam mein, right? World UFO Day is observed on which date? This is not so important, but kya pata, puch le to fir dikkat ho jayega. So, I have covered it. Yes, World UFO Day is observed on 2nd of July. Have a look here, World UFO Day, 2nd of July. And last but not the least, which bank has announced the launch of comprehensive banking solutions? Salute doctors, for medical doctors. Right. In fact, for the doctors, it should be for the doctors and medical practitioners. So, this is basically a wrong term, right? For the doctors, okay, for the doctors, right? Salute doctors. Medical doctors is basically a wrong term. I had directly taken it from the newspaper, so it's incorrect. ICICI Bank launches a comprehensive banking solution for the doctors, right? To salute the doctors, see, salute doctors. And what will be the services provided? See, this will be for the medical students. They should have mentioned medical students. In fact, I should have corrected it. Anyway, it provides customized banking as well as value added services for every doctor. So, this is for the doctors as well as medical students, right? Beginning from medical student to a senior medical consultant to an owner of a hospital or a clinic, very, very important, right? And this is your homework. Comment section mein mujhe iska answer chahiye. All right, do mention your answers in the comment section. All right, once this class is over, who has won gold medal in the women's 25 meter pistol event in International Shooting Sports Federation World Cup rifle pistol shotgun stage in Croatian city of Osijek, right? The next question is, World Sports Journalist Day is observed globally on which date? Mujhe comment section mein har ek ka answer chahiye, right? If you are watching this class, please do mention your answer in the comment section. This will be an assessment of yourself, right? So, with this, we come to the end of this class, and do hit the like button, guys. Video ko like zarur kijiyega. If you like this session, एंड शेयर अमंग योर फ्रेंड्स, राइट। एंड ऑफ कोर्स चैनल को सब्सक्राइब जरूर कीजिएगा, राइट। सो फिर मिलते हैं नेक्स्ट सेशन में, एंड यू मस्ट नो दैट मंडे टू फ्राइडे यू विल गेट योर रीजनिंग क्लासेस डेली, ओके, फॉर अपकमिंग बैंकिंग एग्जाम्स, राइट। रीजनिंग क्लासेस एंड idioms, idioms एंड phrases का सभी videos देख लीजिए, एंड also the root words for vocabs, because you all know SSC notification has come out regarding the exam dates. So the exam dates of SSC has been the exam dates have been mentioned clearly. They have already discussed and declared the exam dates for SSC. So CGL ka date nikal chuka hai. Please go and watch the idioms and phrases and root words videos, right? So phir milte hain next session mein. Till then, stay home, stay safe, and of course stay hydrated. God bless you. Take care, guys.